people see her walking along the path, then it makes other people happy as well to see that a dog with challenges can have a happy life as well. The secret to happiness is making other people happy. So if you can make a dog happy and you can see that happiness sacrifices, it is a commitment, but to see the results and to know that you're making a difference does bring a positive result.
He is 脊骨受损，脊就断咗个背脊个脊骨啦，同埋侧边喺呢度有个好深嘅窿嘅，咁系即系好似有嘢吉咗入去咁样。无论佢系人为啊，俾狗咬到啊，定系点啦，其实因为佢系拎得去垃圾站，一定系 involve 有人啦。離開了醫院之後可以去哪裡呢？因為我在醫院見過他一面，可能最直接就是在我這裡讓他做一個寄養。但除了身體的受傷，其實有很多是情緒上面的受傷，我即是用了很多時間去幫他處理。我亦都好相信身體本身自己有個治愈嘅能力。
And she just kept improving. We saw little tiny improvements from being able to just wag her tail just a little bit, or have a little bit of movement in the back legs, or to want to go out and to explore. Finally, to be able to run around in the wheelchair.
最初擺咗上去個輪椅，佢就企喺度，佢就唔喐噶啦，點都唔喐噶啦，就喺望住你。你點啊？啲狗一見到佢有架輪椅咧，佢哋就會走。但係佢後屘都肯啊。咁啊，因為佢知道坐輪椅其實佢會多啲機會出去走動。佢自己好想生存而繼續去生存，我哋只係輔助佢。其實佢哋好知道佢自己想留喺度啊，定係走。未必係我哋可以同佢做一個決定，反而係我哋要同佢一齊去探索呢一個最嬲尾個決定係乜嘢。因为其实佢好细，佢仲有大把日子可以去享受生命。最好将来就系有一个好爱锡佢嘅家庭啦，有嗰个家庭可以有能力去多啲人手啊，去照顾佢啦，有第二啲动物可以同佢一齐生活啦。我哋而家可以只系同佢可以喺呢条路行嚟行去，去到沙滩佢就即系已经系好开心噶啦。如果你嗰个家庭甚至可以车佢周围去嘅话，其实佢可以做嘅嘢系多啲。生命系值得去追求咯。
你同你家主子有冇温馨、感人、惊险、爆笑、独特难忘嘅故事呢？无论你养嘅系咩宠物，如果你都想拍低你同主子独一无二嘅故事留为纪念，又愿意同大家分享，唔好犹豫啦！即刻 email 话俾我哋知，俾我哋嘅拍摄团队报道你嘅故事啦！